Yo guys, appreciate it, all the support on the videos. Just want to say a huge thank you to every single one of you showing love and support on the videos lately. You guys are crushing it. Let's try and get monetized. Let's get to 6k subscribers on YouTube. We're so very close. Can't say thank you more than enough. I hope you do enjoy part 3 of Wednesday. We are going to complete it and finish it. If you do want to see the Last of Us series that we'll be doing on the channel, make sure to drop a like and subscribe, because we are going to start recording like other movies and reactions. So there'll be more trailer reactions, more gameplay, card games, everything. We're going to make this channel more of a mix type of content. So I hope you guys do enjoy Wednesday part 3. Enjoy.
Dare breach our inner sanctum.
You can take the mask off, Bianca.
A projector?
I tracked the watermark from the page down to the Poe statue. Then I solved the riddle.
Wait, there's a riddle?
Yeah, the group kind of lost its charter 30 years ago after some normie kid died.
But we have a lot of wealthy alumni.
I'm not interested in joining.
You're seriously turning us down?
Can you believe it?
Wow.
Memorial statue in the town square, which will also include performances by Nevermore students.
Wednesday, don't worry about your cello. I'll have it brought to the town square this afternoon.
My cello?
I caught your rooftop serenade the other
day. I was expelled. Everyone saw him leave.
Have you spoken to him since?
I texted him a few times, but I never heard back.
It's definitely.
He threw you against the wall with his telekinesis.
Yeah. How did you know that?
She's got powers,
okay, yes.
I am Mistress Arlene, a real OC. Original colonist. On vibrate and make haste. Pray be quick, child.
In the meeting house, which of Joseph Crackstone's artifacts are on display?
It is truly a treasure trove.
Telling me someone actually goes out and collects roadkill and turns them into that?
Can't keep them on the shelves.
She one crazy ass lady.
Genießen Sie Ihr authentisches Pilgrimage aus Kakaobohnen, bezogen von den unterdrückten Bohnen des Amazonas.
Let him go.
What, do you want to end up in the stocks too?
Remember what happened the last time we did this dance?
That's what you get.
Are you two still here? I'm not sure what secret Crackstone is hiding, but I have a strange feeling the answers to my future lie in the past.
Nice hair.
I think this is the girl from my vision. Codex Umbrarum. That's Latin for Book of Shadows.
Fake.
It's a fake.
Fold thy tongue. I'm reassigning you both. The fudge churning duty.
That doesn't sound fun.
Meaning, where is it?
How the hell should I know?
Imposter! Hey, you stole my camera!
I've spent all morning flirting and hinting and trying to act cute while brushing some roadkill just so you would ask me on a freaking date!
Oh! Oh, that's what you were doing.
Yes, I do.
Hey, AJ.
Good for you.
Can you help me move
got
the bag
date what you wanted.
To the front window?
There you go. She got what she wanted.
Want the usual?
And some help. You know the original Pilgrim
still
meeting house?
Still sus the one from on the 1600s?
Do you know if it's still around?
What's left of it is out in Cobham Woods, but it's pretty much a ruin.
I was expecting more, too.
Oh, here comes the homeless man.
Who are you talking
to? What have you done with my camera? God, things got a grip. Damn!
I can't just touch something.
Just touch anything. It might work. You never know.
I'd dye my hair pink than ask my mother for advice. Visions are about as predictable as shark attacks.
You have no idea. It could happen now. Okay, it happened.
Goody Adams!
You have been judged before God and found guilty. You are a witch, a sorceress.
To you, Joseph Grackstone, that should be tried. We were here before you, living in harmony with the nature and the native folk. But you have stolen the land.
You are abominations in the devil's breath! I will not stop till I've expunged it.
He won't stop until he's killed us all!
You see it?
There will be no escape for you.
Might be the monster.
Must have been the bearded man from earlier.
Yeah, he's spying. I think it's Tyler though. I think it's Tyler. Because he gave her the map.
Oh, it's just human.
Like where it is.
My dad's a psychic.
Maybe spy but
Benson Thorpe. My brother's his number one fan.
He's
watched
always
this
there.
Vegas special so many times, I'm surprised it's not imprinted on his eyeballs. I saw Joseph Crackstone in front of me as clearly as I'm seeing you now. He gathered all of the outcasts in the meeting house and burned them alive.
Okay, he was a sadistic asshole.
Damn right.
So what? It was 400 years ago. It's got nothing to do with now.
But what if it does? I don't believe in heaven or hell. But I do believe in revenge.
Hell yeah.
The number of angry phone calls, emails, and people in the town, alumni and parents, they want answers, and so do I.
I would lead the Inquisition, but I left my thumbscrews and rack at home. Centuries of treating outcasts like second-class citizens, or worse.
What are you talking about?
Jericho. Why does this town even have an outreach day? Don't you know its real history with outcasts? The actual story of Joseph Crackstone?
Maybe this is a chance to rewrite the wrongs. To start a new chapter in the normie outcast relations.
Nothing has changed since Crackstone. They still hate us.
Oh no, the homeless man's
who the hell
be
there?
Eaten alive. Suck down.
An afternoon. I literally think I have PTSD. I mean, I didn't even get to do my dance routine.
What a tragedy.
What kind of twisted psycho would want to sabotage such a life-affirming event?
She's definitely sus. Why would you have a normie kid, well, a normie teacher, and she knows? Oh no, you're gonna stain yourself.
No!
How do you unstone? Like,
Roman Strong, cracks don't happen sometime in the future. Three coincidences that I know are connected.
She's definitely jealous of her. She's definitely jealous. And a good choice of song.
The truth is, there are monsters everywhere. They don't need teeth and claws to terrify. They hide in the shadows until no one is looking.
I've been scratched.
But I'm looking now. And I won't stop
this
until I find
good.
The truth.
We can see who it is. Well, guys, that was Wednesday, episode 3. I hope you guys do enjoy this video. If you do want to see part 4 and every single part that I'm going to be doing on Wednesday, make sure to like, subscribe, comment down below. I'm sorry that I can only show you a limited amount of the show because obviously YouTube will block the video. But I hope you do enjoy this video. You guys are killing it on the reactions. Hope you like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.